Hey guys, it's Albert Business Ships, and welcome back to Godfall. We are about... Okay, in our last video for this, we have done a little bit of training, and now we are at level... 6, halfway to level 7. So we are going to continue the story with the Godsmith mission to rescue the Godsmith first. Okay, what his name is.
Strangers are not well liked by the Vargul. You, least of all. They will attack you on sight.
Even when they're given their own little paradise, the Vargul will still fight anyone they see as an outsider.
Good to know. Totems destroyed.
The Godsmith. Is it who I think it is?
I'll find out soon enough.
It probably is who she thinks it is. Smack! Smack! Slash. US first. One damage?
Those totems are full of magic. Smash them. And that magic can be yours.
I'm wondering why I get why I'm doing one damage to a totem. Deal one damage to a totem.
I assume this is part of my training.
You are always training, Auron.
Okay. way. Okay. Yeah, boss objective.
That stronghold seal is as far as I got. The Vargul don't seem to trust it. They've reinforced the area.
There's an Ethereum seal over the fortress gate.
Tell me our options.
I can shatter these magical barriers if we are able to gather enough power. Head to the base of the Prismatic Falls. There is a source of rich Ethereum there we can use.
Very well. Onward we go.
You see what I see.
I am housed within your valor plate. I can affect the world through you.
Good.
Okay. We're fully charged. Let's go.
Dang, where's this chest at? See the other node. I don't see the chest. Yoink. I miss. What's a heavy weapon? I didn't know that. It's trash. Oops. Oh, I thought it was something else. Here? No, I can't go through there. I didn't even see that over there. Probably where the chest is too. Okay. Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry. And I mean, you're sneezing my mic. Chest. There's no way that was a chest. Here it is. Go. Okay. My god, I got two heavy weapons here. Two fucking... It doesn't say what it is, it just says weapon. Okay, it does say it. I need to beat it before I pick it up. Before I equip it. Destroy this totem over here. Sneak attack. Knife Blade should not be a freaking Pokemon. Wait. Up again. It needs to be a long sword for it to for the monos. Okay. There's something I wanted to see real quick. I need to go back up there. Up there. This way, since my waypoint's having to go that way. Just... currency chest. Great. Let's like a banner. I cannot get in. There we go. Let's make our way back to the objective now. Back like these. Peaceful place here. Look at that. I'm on the other side of the barrier.
Godsmith is in the caverns behind the fortress.
Oh, no, that was a different barrier behind then.
He'll be glad to see us.
I wonder if there's gonna be a boss fight here. Probably will be. And it, you know, it's probably like a mini boss fight.
Careful. Those Vargul sisters will bombard you with void magic.
Okay, a single blue item in there.
Commander, the Vargul champion will try to stop you.
Vargul. Okay. That is a boss fight. My God, he hurts. And he has a long beat too. We can't have that. Okay. Chill. Man, he hurts.
He's back through there.
Oh well, hammer. Bullcrap, I didn't get a single weapon that was different. Got a new big weapon, but not a new one-handed weapon.
Thank the Archons. I thought I'd be stuck here. Wait. Orin? You're alive.
Xenon. I didn't know it was you here.
And I didn't know you were still alive. I'll take this as a sign. Perhaps we'll survive Macross's madness after all.
Come. We have much to discuss.
Are we going into a sanctum? Oh, Orin.
Ah.
Commander, I've tracked the Varghul to their treasure cache in the alluvial plains.
Good work, Soros.
Of course, Commander. Anything to help.
Alright, I'm gonna stop this video here and make a new part, so I'll see you in a few minutes. Peace.